there's a lot of people looking to really get some knowledge about how we take PMO forward.
I attended today because it had an agenda which looked really interesting.
I've got a brand new team. I really wanted them to open their eyes to other PMO challenges.
To hear from industry experts, meet like-minded PMO professionals, share experiences.
I'm here from APM, the chartered body for the project profession, and it's really important for people to come to these events, and it's been great today to see so many people here learning about what's new and the future of PMO.
I've come from the future. I stole the DeLorean.
The future of PMO is a really clear way that companies can be run more efficiently, that projects can be produced on time and on budget.
My standout memory today is with the workshop sessions. They were quick paced, they kept focus, and actually I learned some really interesting stuff from them which I hadn't thought of.
It's been a really friendly environment where networking has been really well facilitated.
You go to some conferences and you have a very strict agenda. The options in the middle meant I could tailor it to what I wanted to get out of the day.
In the breakout sessions there were some really excellent speakers, really engaging sessions.
We were keen to engage the PMO community in this sort of event. We really want to make sure we keep the cost low but the wow factor high.